guys, it's your girl Sapphire, and tonight, because it's like really warm at, I'm just going to do a simple art video. So yeah, I decided to make my own. So today I'm just going to draw Santa's daughter. Even though Santa probably doesn't actually have a daughter, I'm going to draw it. And it'll be my version of Santa's daughter. Do not stop judging me because I always make my characters into wolves. So yeah. Let's see if I can just angle it at a precise angle. I'm sorry, hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, I got it at the angle I wanted it. So yeah, we're gonna make this now. So first, as I usually do, I sketch my drawings out. Figure out how to open this. And as you can see, got everything I need. I got my Sharpies, my coloring pencils, my paint, more paint brushes, water in the bucket to pour the dirty water in. Well, not really a bucket, but still. And while I'm doing this, I want to give just one little shout out to my best friend, Alex. Please follow her channel. She makes really good videos, and her channel is called Roblox Kings. So yeah, she do a bunch of videos and they're really awesome and creative. So yeah, got me a pencil and an eraser. So let's sketch this out and then we can start painting. So for Santa's daughter, she's gonna have long hair that comes down to, I'll say, her knees. Green eyes, and she's a wolf, a black wolf. And when I draw black wolves, I call them a moonlight wolf. So she's just going to be standing out in the stars and stuff. It's night, so yeah. like that, however you pronounce it, and a neonish green skirt and red-headed white socks, and then her shoes would be like this reddish pink. She also got some accessories. She got a bracelet and then on this side a pearl bracelet. Okay. Basically done. So yeah. All I have to do is draw two legs. Oh no, not two. One last accessory. So on the side of her head, she'll have a bow with ribbons coming down, and it'll be red. The bow will be just red, regular red. Signature. So I'll put a ladybug because that's my nickname. And then I'll write Merry Christmas on there. Don't touch because I don't know how to spell Christmas. So, I'm going to try my best to spell it. Well, I'll just put CH and then halfway through the end of this video, I'll ask my mom to spell Christmas for me. Now, for the ladybug. Here's the sketch. Try to get a bit more closer. If you can't see it, that's because I sketched it in pencil. So yeah. Almost forgot the tail, so we draw that. The tail will be long, it'll just be short. She'll have a little Pomeranian tail. Well, not Pomeranian. What are those? Pugs with their little curly tail in a bit. little tail. Now I can finish outlining it in black. This is black Sharpie. Now some things I won't outline it in the Sharpie because it just closes it, fills it in, and then it starts to smudge, and I don't want that. So reason I got my coloring pencils, I can outline the small spaces in a black coloring pencil. Here it is, outlined in black. Now for my smaller spaces. Thank you. get coloring in. So I'm going to do my smaller ones first before I start painting. Oh yeah, I never said the color of her hair was going to be. It's going to be brown. Just brown. Her skin, a normal skin color. Normally when I do animal characters, I put color in the head. I don't normally make it a normal hair color, but hey, this is my choice. I think I'm gonna add a streak of red in her head. make it this shade of red. Thank you. Okay, so I got everything down. Well, not everything, but got her hair down and the streak that I was putting in. Now I'm gonna get the hard parts over with so I can just do the easy parts. So first, well, now I have to do the little background. Now how I'm gonna do the background, I'm gonna color it in. Let's see if I have some purple in here. Thank you. gotta say, I really like it. Now for my moon, I'm gonna color it with another Sharpie. And then her face and outfit, I'm gonna paint. Now let's get the paint in. Almost forgot about her lips. Oh well. And as you can see, this is a hatchable case, but from over the weeks and stuff, I have paint in here. They're dry, of course, but I could rewrite them in paint. So yeah. Skin right now, and then I'll see what I can do about the clothes. I think this will go good with her skin. Thank you. Thank you. Forgot about her bow. Now, you know how I said I was going to make her a black wolf? I changed my mind. She's just going to have to, she's going to stay part of her white wolf. She's still a moonlight demon, though. I say demon. Sorry, from another picture of me, and I call her a moonlight demon. But whatever. She's still a moonlight wolf.
I'll get right back to y'all when it dries.
Okay, I'm back. It dried halfway. So yeah, but here's the finishing touch of it. If you're wondering where this yellow part is, she's standing in the middle of the moonlight. So yeah, that's just the moonlight shimmering.
But
But anyways, please like, subscribe, push the bell icon, and comment down below what you think of this video. And don't forget to subscribe to Roblox King, my best friend. And tell me what you think of this, her videos. And yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.